Are you ready for your audition?
No, I feel pretty good about it.
You got cause you get glory. Anyone can make it, even you. And now's the time you gotta stand tough.
Hey there.
You work hard, you can rise.
Where are you going?
Bathroom.
Anyone can make
it. I don't want to hear. I've been wanting to audition for the next step for years, and you know that.
Look at me, I'm just blood pumping. You and me are two hearts thumping. We are two souls feeling the same beat. So take it.
James says that I shouldn't audition for Atrium. He says that it's vicious and tough. But he's not wrong. I think I have what it takes. I haven't seen you dance in a while, so I'm not sure about that, but I do know that you have a good and sensible head on your shoulders. So if you can dance, then that's all you need.
Yo, how is Piper doing?
She's good, I think. She's really excited for a duet.
Because my mom told me she's, like, super moody. Like, when she comes home, she'll go straight to her room. The time she actually walked into the bathroom and caught her, like, crying.
That actually didn't mean you'd talk to her. Are you okay? No, you're not okay. Me and I let you down, and I'm so sorry for that.
Nice work, dance captain.
Love you.
Love you too, Mike.
Don't you worry about it.
You're my hero, you know that?
Yeah, I'm a hero. Just trying to make things right.
You should be so proud of yourself for everything you've accomplished.